Hey guys, Emoji Cat here. Dang it. Today I'm gonna be showing you how to make a glow stick on Minecraft. This chemistry stuff is really annoying. And why is it in the cheats? Please make it not in the cheats, because that'll be really fun survival. Excuse me. I'm coughing all day. Oh, by the way, I found out what balloons are used for. So, you put them on fins like this. You get your Lego like this, and this happens. Or you could put it on and get a bow and shoot it. It's amazing how they did. I wonder what they did. What? Okay. So, three different compounds. Let me get
all this stuff.
Okay. First, they need hydrogen peroxide. Let's do hydrogen and two oxygen. And there we go. Got a bunch of that. What's next? I don't know how to pronounce it. Whatever it's pronounced, it's 10 carbon and 20 hydrogen. I think it's the one that uses the most of everything. Please help me pronounce that. I don't know how I'll pronounce that. And the last one, I forget the name. It's 8 carbon. 10 hydrogen. 3 hydrogen is messed up. And 2 oxygen. And luminol. Okay, it's luminol. I think that's how to pronounce it. You're going all the compounds that eat and get an orange dye really quick. And then go craft table and this latex from the last thing I did, hydrogen peroxide there, I think this is plastic. What the one I can't pronounce is. Yeah, it probably is plastic. And luminal right here, and make orange glow stick. And I don't know what a glow stick does. I can figure out how it works. I think it lights up. Hold on. I don't know how to activate it. Okay, breaking out. Oh, I think you have to hit it on the block. Well, leave a like and subscribe, and I'll see ya later.